promise the same. So if she's gone, the fault's mine. Now I know a whole lot of little things, and even though I could list them one by one, she would still be gone. Her eyes were blue, her hair was long, in 64 she was born in Baton Rouge. Her favorite song was In My Lip. I memorized her every move. I knew her books, her car, her clothes, but I paid no attention to what mattered most. I never asked, she never said. And when she cried, I turned my head. She dreamed her dreams behind closed doors that made them easy to know. She was born in Baton Rouge. Her favorite song.